So we've been working over the last 50 years developing small drugs, oral drugs, to treat a host of different disease states. And this translational process with a small drug developed by well-established technology can take years. When you begin to develop a whole new technology to treat a disease, every step along that process, you're doing things differently. And the probability that you're going to run into something you don't understand that requires you to redesign is very high. So translation with new technology is more difficult than translation with conventional technology. So for an example, in the 80s, it was discovered that we can make a new type of protein from our immune system called monoclonal antibodies. And this was designing from an immune system a very specific protein to inhibit a disease process. It took about 15 years to take that basic science and to turn it into a new therapeutic modality. But now, and it's been 15 years since that first success has happened, there's thousands, if not millions, of patients benefiting from that type of drug. And its value is at hundreds of millions of billions of dollars. So new technology is hard to translate, takes a lot of reiteration, but the impact of it can be just enormous because it can open up a whole new way of treating a whole new set of diseases.